kid in my class. He always seems to have a task. Why he does it, no one knows, but he's always digging inside his nose. Oh, what's he digging for?
Buried treasure.
What's he digging for?
Buried treasure.
There's no X to mark the spot, but that kid picks his nose a lot. Treasure map has an X to say where treasure's at to show the way. This kid doesn't need a map to know, he does all his digging inside his nose. Oh, what's he digging for?
Buried treasure.
What's he digging for?
Buried treasure.
There's no X to mark the spot, but that kid picks his nose a lot. I don't know what he hopes to find. Maybe he just wants to tickle his mind.